For an efficient and effective turnaround, of course, you have to do proper preparation. That all starts with knowing your failure mechanism, knowing what energy you're going to use. You have to know how to interpret the results and how to act on these results. The most difficult parts to reach, to measure, are also more often the most critical ones. You can think of, for instance, corrosion on the insulation or, for instance, corrosion in pipe supports. There are some technologies available, like, for instance, guided wave or phased array, but ROSEN also developed our own technologies for specific applications. For instance, we have our shell and vessel scanner for measuring tanks from the inside to measure the corrosion between the tank shell and the insulation. Another application is, for instance, measuring corrosion in the pipe supports. We have developed a technology to quantify and to detect the corrosion, and we can also size this corrosion. We can also use this technology for inspecting complete pipe sections and even on elevated piping. An operator can make, of course, his own interpretation and his own plans. However, we can also support them by using, for instance, codes like the API 570. Even if it gets really complex, we can go to our UK office where we have a lot of experts supporting our operators. We have it all in one hand. We have the people, we have the technology, we have the procedures and the knowledge.